Mario Bell, coming to you one more year, 2013, season two of Cuts for Life. Yo, we did 52 shows last year. We're coming to you for the second time this year with Cuts for Life 54. Hey, we got a lot of new things in store for you. First, I'm gonna let you know straight up, this is a real urban type, grassroots type show. So hey, what you see on this show, it's in your backyard. So you go, just pay attention, get a little popcorn and do your thing. We got a new segment this year, you know what I'm saying? It's almost like First Take, but with an urban, a nice grassroots type feel. We got People Champ and Coach Wallace, AKA King Stan. Go check them out, cause yo, they gonna bring some real sports. You know, the way we talk about it in the barbershop type, you know what I'm saying? And in your neighborhood park. So yo, check them out.
Life 54. Hey, we got Coach Wallace on the set once again.
Yeah.
Hey, you know we got to start off, man. Hey, two number one teams that got knocked out, man. Two.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Two number one teams.
Ohio State, Indiana, mm-hmm. Wichita State. Hey, I had them in my brackets in the final four.
Shockers. Shockers coming to the eight. Coming to the eight. We welcome you to the eight. Wichita State coming on down here. First number nine seed. Come to the Atlanta, you know, to the number two in the history of NCAA, so that's history, man. Shout out to the shopper.
What's up, say? Big shout out to you, man. Y'all staying strong. See, y'all made some noise in the final four. You know, I still got Louisville winning it all.
Well, Rick Pitino.
Going against Florida. Bracket, man. You know, I had 9th percentile in a bracket on ESPN, man.
Yeah, you did real good then. It was like, what, it was about 8 million people?
8 million, man. 8 million came in like 800 or something, man.
That's big.
But
it's going down today though. Who you got in Florida? Florida Gators and the Michigan Wolverines.
You know, man. You know, like I said, you know, once before, you know, I like Florida. Michigan and Florida, both of my teams, but man, I like Florida over there. You know, I like Michigan, down south team. You know.
I'm about to go against you with Michigan. You got Glenn Rice, you got Tim Hardaway, you got some pedigree over there with some NBA sons over there.
Yeah, you got some.
You got that one Burke. That one Burke and that point guard.
Yeah, but you know, in Florida, you know, a couple of down, man, I'm on 2 different
challenges. You got two. He had no idea.
I think Michigan made it to the
Fab Five somewhere right around.
Yeah, you know, 91, 92. So.
Speaking of the Fab Five, shouts out to the legendary era. Jalen Rose, Chris Webber, you know, Jimmy King. Hey. You know what I'm saying? The boy, that was the era, 91, you know, Black Sox.
Black Sox, you know.
Come on the scene, you know what I'm saying? We got to give shout out to the OG era, Fab Five. Go check that documentary out on 30 for 30. You'll learn something, OG style.
You love something, you definitely will. Hey man, you know man, NBA man, I want you know we 41-33 right now. You know, 8 games though.
What about 2 weeks left?
Yeah, about 2 weeks.
2 weeks left in the regular season.
We sitting in the fifth seed right now. You know what I'm saying?
Fifth seed?
Right above Brooklyn.
Okay, Brooklyn.
Okay.
It's your turn to play, man. Has he played yet?
No man, I don't even
know. Okay, we don't even know that name.
I don't even know.
Okay.
Man, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, okay.
I'm just
gonna do what we do, what we got.
That's all we can.
That's all we gonna do.
How we do match up with the best.
That's right.
I'm gonna play some upset spoilers alert. Hopefully, we can crawl up, maybe get catch New York. You know, 3 games behind them.
Oh, NBA, what's your brother LeBron saying? They fired him too hard or something to go to the hole?
LeBron, man, come on, man.
He's going to the hole. He's a train, though.
Man, I'm trying to tell you.
Wait, but then they tell you, know what I'm saying? You know, you're fine, but you can't fuck over. So, you know, hey.
Ain't that bad. GM Pat Riley told Boston GM to, he need to shit the F up, you know.
Yeah. You know.
They meet up in the plaza. You know
what I'm saying? Pat Riley comes from that OG side,
right? You know, man, you know, ex-Laker, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you know, you might be Soprano or something around up in there.
You know, watch out. You know what they say, ladies. I ain't with them, so please don't hit me, please.
That's right, right. Don't smell like it's your business. You don't talk about that about the next show.
Hey, man, you know, you think they made a play? I'm not telling you, I said for this, man. I don't think they're going to make it.
Well, like I was saying, we have not had our entire team. World B, shout out to you. You know what I'm saying? Run our tests. You know what I'm saying? Queensbridge, shout out. Laker Nation, you know what I'm saying? We had to keep our record intact. You know, they tried to break it. Miami Heat 27, you couldn't get 34. Laker Nation, we still got our record, baby. Hold it down. You know what I'm saying? I just did it like that.
Not past,
you're
talking past,
you're
talking about the future.
Hey, baby, they trying to get it. Everybody knows that shots out Chicago Bulls. You know what I'm saying?
He went over the question, asking what he going to make. No, he went to talk about the rubber. You know they ain't going to make it.
Well, you know, we got pedigree. We go a long way, man. The man on the basketball is a Laker. When you be bouncing your basketball, that's a Laker on that basketball. You know what I'm saying?
We'll say that for another day. You know what I'm saying? We got down time for that. You know, but the Hawks, man, you know, really making
those. Yes, sir.
We need to upset some folks, you know, man.
Yeah, I mean, I like the Hawks, man. You know, we got to get it together, you know what I'm saying? Your boy, like I said, you know, watch out for him. You know what I'm saying? I'm just a new down low. You know what I'm saying? He's doing his thing.
Oh, Josh, man. He's a posterizer. He's doing the land on magic, but you know.
Man, we got to do what we work.
That's what we got to represent the game.
But back to the girls, man. Shouts out to NCAA Georgia Bulldogs. You know what I'm saying? They beat Stanford. They beat number one seed. They got nobody that the girls go hard. Just like the boys, we say Georgia Bulldogs, shots out. You know what I'm saying? Doing your thing. Elite Eight, first time in a while. Going to do that thing. Bring that rank home back to the eight. You know what I'm saying? You'll see them come to the eight on the other side of there, that bracket, that final four. You say? Yeah. People champ got Florida. I say Michigan. Who the other game? You know what I'm saying? It's another game out there too. The other predictor. You see who's going to play. You see who the other game? They say, who left in the final four? Nah, Louisville already here. It's the big dogs. That was the 5-4 o'clock. I see what's coming. That's for the people. Nah, that's not Connecticut. That's the girl. They're talking about the boy. The boy. With the NCAA. I can't think of that too. But anyway.
We'll get back to it for the
end. Shout out to the next folks coming down here. You know what I'm saying? Wichita State coming on through here. You know what I'm saying? Shouts out, we move on to the anything else you got, people champ?
Oh yeah, you know, you know, baseball season, man, you just started, man, you're the first, man, you know, great, man, trying to go on and take care of business. I need another championship, man. We need championship down here.
That's right. We play the Phillies, kick off Phillies tomorrow, Monday, turn the field, you know what I'm saying? Then you got nothing to do, go down there, take the kids, you know what I'm saying? We support the community, take the kids down to the game, you know, get some of them bread, take
open day game.
Open day game.
We had an open day long game. Couple years now, so I'm gonna come down and support your brave, man. You know, trying to do big things, man. You got, and like I said, we got some brothers out there in the outfield now, you know, with power.
Oh, yeah, the Upton boys.
Upton boys plus Haywood, you know. Mm-hmm. So, hey, man, we're trying to do big things. I just need that pitching stay intact.
That's right.
And take off. Ain't just a Verlander, man. He just broke the paint. You understand me?
Ooh, I need some Verlander dollars.
Hey, man. Man, he gotta go to the Waterloo game or something.
Richest all-time baseball player in the history. He didn't pitch and sign a contract. He probably make worth about $35,000 a pitch or something. So, you know what I'm saying? We gonna do it like that. So, you know, man, that's bread right there. Baseball
players. Now you're laughing, though, because he is worth it. No, I wish we had him down here. But, man, the man, he's beast mode.
Yes, sir. Shouts out to Community Youth League Sports, you know what I'm saying? Shouts out to the Youth League, AAU League starting up. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Atlanta Vikings, congratulations on y'all championship. You know what I'm saying? Basketball and football.
Man, you got young kids out there, boys, you know. Get them out there, man. Get them in the sport. Get them active, you know. Working up, you know what I'm saying? Get them heart rate pumping, you know what I'm saying? Girls, too, you know. We got girls basketball, you know, soccer, you know, softball. You know, so get your kids out there, man. Get them healthy. Get them out there exercising. I just eating at the table all day. Remember that from
any press conference or any questions.
That's right. If you want to be booked on the show, you know what I'm saying? You can reach me at swaggy2008@gmail.com. You know what I'm saying? Check me out on iTunes, King Stan Go Getter. You know what I'm saying? We keep committed from the music to the street, you know, doing the thing, pick the champ, you know what I'm saying? Next weekend, we'll be live on site, March Madness, down at the Phillips Arena, when they're coming through the A. You know what I'm saying? We'll be live on site, you know what I'm saying? Checking the festivities and just keep on moving in the street, man. People Champ, Coach Wallace doing that.
Oh, yeah, you may not catch me. Hit me up on Twitter, man. People Champ, man. You know what I'm saying? Always when you want to come on the show, man, you trying to be an athlete, going to college, playing sports or something. Hey, come on the show, man. We'll holler at you. Hey, Falcons Nation. Hey, man, give me a big standing ovation for OCU New York, man. Join the Falcons, you know. Just signed this past week, 2-year deal. And it's a pass rush, man. One more step away from
getting that ring.
You know, I'm not gonna talk too early, you know, because they still have to play games. But I know we're working with. And he came out, he said he gave a big praise. Said we the most talented team ever seen.
And, oh, yeah. You know, and he come from the Giants. That's why I couldn't think of the other team. It's Duke. I could not think of that team. No, that thing is fade from my memory. I could not. Duke, ever since they beat my UNLV team, Larry Johnson, too. Oh, we ain't gonna go there. You know what I'm saying? When Larry Johnson, they beat you in the back, they just erased from my memory back. So that's the Duke and the other team trying to get it. So, you know, y'all win y'all game today, y'all come on now. You know, I ain't gonna hit on y'all, I'm gonna participate. So,
I had no losers, right?
Yeah, they still up in there. So, you know, that's the other team. I couldn't even think of the bad race from the memory.
He wasn't the biggest too, that could probably sneak up in
the fight. Yeah, they always be there. You know, they always be there some kind of way. You know, shouts out to Michael Jesse.
Coach K, though, man.
I was going to say, shouts out to Coach K. You know what I'm saying?
Record speaks for itself.
Yeah, all time women's college basketball coach. Shouts out to Eddie Robinson, all time black coach at Ramblin' State. You know what I'm saying? They didn't know that. He's all time college football coach. You know, we got all the stats for
him. Yeah, you already know how we do on sports talk. Keep each other, Coach Wiley. They got any more sports news out there this week?
Just keep it up, man. You know, get your bracket ready. You know what I'm saying? Still in there, keep it alive. This is the play, like I said, around coming on home to the dome and coming to the eight. You know what I'm saying? Wichita State, you know what I'm saying? Congratulations. You know, I got to roll with the underdog. So, you know, we'll see you later. You know what I'm saying? People turn up, Coach Wallace.
Do it good, let's do it, baby. Oh, get your fantasy baseball team started. And you already know I got 6 on. Hey, you go to MLB.com/fantasy. It'll start today. It's free, free charge, so you know, don't hurt nothing, just a good way. You know what I'm saying? How we do it on Sports Talk. Till next week, Pete Chuck, Coach Wallace, signing out.
Yum.
Peace. You were something for nothing. Something for nothing. You were 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 something for nothing. Bro, gas nigga. You sit around and wait for my pockets to get bigger. You not a hustler. No. Hey, you can reach me at 964 Ralph David Abernathy for the freshest cuts. Hey, if you want to subscribe to this show, just go to YouTube and check me out. Make sure you subscribe now. Yo.
Parent, are you looking for a fun, energetic, and affordable DJ for your child? Well, you've got her. DJ Rockabell, the children's DJ, located right here in the Metro Atlanta area. Specializing in cool and positive music, DJ Rockabell does it all. And hey, she's not just a DJ, she's also a child advocate, promoting child rights, family values, self-esteem, and much, much more.
You can receive $2 off each haircut by just coming in and saying, peace. Now remember, peace. If you have any comments, anything that you want to talk about, any topics, hey, leave it down in the comment box. And you can also subscribe to The Real World Leader on YouTube. That's The Real World Leader. For booking, you can reach me at willis.bell5@gmail.com. You can also reach me on Facebook at Mario W. Bell. You can follow me on Twitter at Prototype. Hey, the name of the show is Cuts for Life. Well, we go over cuts, but we also are going to give you some life issues. So, hey, mess with your boy. I'm here. Hey.